announce what you do. The camera to announce to ladies and gents is going to be a camera up here. Have a quick look. The little camera up here is what you're going to announce to. We'll sort of fit between whichever ones we choose to use. In a minute, Mike, I'd like to press transition and it will go to me. And I shall make an announcement and say hello to my parents.
They're probably one of them.
I just asked my parents to tune in.
Right, ready to go.
Sing a deep dive.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for tuning in to our third recital of this term. It's a short cameo by some of the sixth formers who aren't engaged in studying for their lowest exams this week, and for those who are ready to give us something at such short notice. So thank you very much in advance. I'd like to say hello to the parents who are tuning in. I'd like to say hello to my parents. Hi, Mum and Dad. It's been just over a year since I last saw you, but I'm hoping in the next month or so I'll see you again soon. Right, I'd like to welcome to the stage Toby Jefferson, who's going to start our recital for us.
Thank you.
Good evening, my name is Toby and I'm going to be playing Romance Number 2 by Sibelius. Thank you.
Would that, if he stood here, is that okay? Thank you, Rosie, for coming and making such a special occasion.
Is it me now? Oh.
You are? Oh, you're using music. Okay.
Yeah, for the timing.
Oh, my.
The timing.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't
can
know.
Can I just get the... Can I lower it a bit?
Yeah.
Poor
I don't need that much.
Thank you.
Poor effort.
How's that?
That. Although, Mr. Winter's head has been locked out by music.
I don't mind that. He won't mind.
That's what's the
okay. I'm just go to that side. You just go to that side, understand. And when I go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you're going to give a round of applause. 5, 4, 3, 2, clap!
Good evening, my name is Warren Daniel, and I'm going to be singing Sleep by Ivor Gurney.
Thank you.
Come on, Dominic. I just want you to be in place and then I'm going to get you off to go off stage again. Orin, next time you don't move until the accompanist lifts the sound. And then wait a second. And then because you went to pick up the paper before we hit the last chord. So just little things like that. Maybe you should ignore that. Alright. No, it's a huge wide angle lens. So are you okay with that?
Yeah, yeah.
You're looking good for that. Is that all right, Mike? Can you just check camera 3 for me, please?
A little wonky, so maybe tilt it down. No.
Thank you.
Right, come on, Morton, over here. Camera 3 or 2?
Camera 2.
This one?
Thank you. Thank you.
that reasonable? She stands here.
That's fine.
Thank you.
Don't look at me.
That's fine.
If I stand in the middle, I'd like you to try and direct things in this area. If I'm sat down, you're directing things up here. Okay?
Okay.
Thanks. Do you know those repeated bits? Yes. Each one goes to a different camera.
No.
Right, 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go.
Good evening, I'm Holly Duggan and I'm going to be singing Stars on the Moon by Jason Robert Brummer. Okay.
Aesthetically, it would look nice, but he's in charge.
It's not about the house in this place. I can turn it down.
All right,
but it would look nice, wouldn't it?
All right.
Let me see if we can.
Yes, put it on the piano. Then we'll walk onto the stage.
Thank you.
Desktops, which gives us very many restraints into what we can and can't do. Tomorrow night we've got our Year 9s, our Moves recital, which will be much longer, much busier, and very warm in this very small room. So thank you once again, and tune in next time. Bye bye.